why you do tests. See? Oh, actually, the lighting's pretty good. Okay, we'll be okay here. I guess we shouldn't bring it any further. Probably a little too close. Hi! I can't see who that is, but thanks for coming. Sorry we're late. I'm gonna do that every time now. Every time, it's the best move ever. But then I have to do that.
Just cut off my hands.
Yeah. Well, the way we anticipated doing this didn't work, so I'm glad we tested it out. But you know, we thought we would still go live, right? We might as well still go live.
Thanks a lot, Dell.
I mean, it's not my computer's fault.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we need some sort of API to stream from, which is not really what I understood would happen. But I'm going to have to connect with my sources and see what we probably should have done differently. But, you know. That's okay. I think the lighting is good. This is, it's around 7. No, it is 7. Just after 7. On Wednesday, we thought we'd try this out so we could maybe stream a bit differently on Friday when we have our live request night, but it didn't work, so hence why we're late, and you know, it happens. So I think we're probably just going to stick with the Huawei, because it seems to be tried and true, you know, I think that's okay. So there's not a whole lot of troubleshooting that we're going to be asking you guys to do at this point, since the way we were going to try to do this didn't work. So why don't we'll just do a couple of songs. We're not going to do any songs that have been requested this past Friday or Sunday. We're going to save those for Fridays and Sundays. So we just thought we'd do a couple other songs initially to test the audio and video from the laptop. But again, for those joining, didn't work. So that's okay. That's all right. So we're gonna do a couple tunes. Hi Kev, hi Brian. And I know there's other people on the line, but I can't see it. Thanks for joining us. Just a quick couple of tunes now that we're here, and to let you guys know that we are all set and excited for Friday, our all request night. We had so many requests from you guys that tuned in on Friday night that we pretty much almost have a full night. So we extended it to 90 minutes so that we have a chance to get those in, as well as hopefully get some new ones on the spot. We're learning a couple of tunes that people have suggested that we've been working on for a bit, and we're going to try to keep the Friday requests to Fridays and Sundays to Sundays, but you know, they might overlap, so you should just tune in both times. Probably that's probably a good idea. And we're going to do 4Z's on Sunday, which means it's time to stop the choring and get to drinking at 4 p.m. on Sunday. So, and George is there. Hey, George. We're just going to do a couple tunes for you guys. Thanks for coming by. Hope you guys are keeping well, staying home, staying safe, staying occupied, staying active. I know all of that is pretty difficult. So,
not going crazy.
Or killing each other. All right. Alright, why don't we just do the first
two? Oh, yeah.
First two? We'll do a couple of Beatles songs for you. Hope that's okay. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Thank you. You know, I walked into, I think it wasn't a Starbucks. It was a hotel we were staying at with another band that we play with. And this song was on, and she told me that it was, she told me it was about drugs, this woman. And it kind of, you know, it kind of bugged me a little bit because I was thinking, well, maybe it is. I mean, the Beatles certainly wrote about that, but what do you think? You think? I don't think it is.
I don't think it is.
I think you could interpret any song to be about drugs, honestly, but...
I thought we watched something about like the civil rights movement, and it was...
Right. I probably forgot about that when she told me. I was kind of caught off guard. She was like, yeah, well, this song, right? I was like, you know what? That's the beautiful thing about music. Or the thing about music, also, is that, you know, it's left open to interpretation. So, whatever it is to you, you know, you never know. This next Beatles song actually talks about all the things that we can't really do right now, but are kind of nice to think about, especially as the spring is arriving. And it's a nice little duet. So, that we do it for you. We're staying home. Man, we really could have rewrote the lyrics to this one. Thanks to everybody who's joining. We initially created this video. Actually, we scheduled it. We were trying something that was recommended by a friend, and it didn't work. Not his fault. Probably mine. Not the computer's fault. Well, you know, who knows. In any case, we were going to be testing the audio and video of the feed from the laptop. Didn't work. So you know what? We're going to go back to tried and true like we have now. My trusty Huawei phone. And we will be transmitting to you live on Friday, 7 p.m. Going to go 7 to 8:30. We aren't doing any requests right now from those. We are going to do as many as we can Friday. And then I'll hopefully take some live requests too. It's a 90-minute show, starts at 7 p.m. And then Sunday we'll have foursies with you on the couch with a drink, and get some requests in there too from this past threesies on Sunday. So again, thanks for joining us all the time for all the live streams so far. I think we'll do a couple more for you, and then we'll sign off and see you on Friday. What do we got? Oh, you. It's all you, baby.
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Thanks, Ian. Hi, Kristen.
Hi, Chrissy.
In the dark, I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All of my friends are turning green. The magicians assisting in their dreams. Oh, 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 oh. And come unstuck, fading, running down to the grave. Taken away to the dark side, holding your left hand then. And I love you when you're singing that song, yeah. But the love of my poor girls, you're a single world song. Is this movie that I think you'd like? This guy's not too good his job and head to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself. She's been living on the highest shelf. Oh, 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 oh. And they come unstuck, laden, running down to the river bed. Taken away to the dark side, I won't be your left hand then. And I love you when you're singing that song, yeah. Like a gun for my poor girls. Gotta know if you're gonna stay. Well, I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way. I swear she's destined for the school. The closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh, lady, running down to the midnight. Taken away to the dark side, I won't be your left hand then. And I love you when you're singing that song, yeah. I've got enough about your girls, you're gonna sing the world song. Oh, lady, running down to the river side. Taken away to the dark side, I won't be your left hand then. And I love you when you're singing that song, yeah.
During their comments, which I really shouldn't do. Yay, Jeremy! For those of you that have just joined, thanks for joining. We did intend to do some testing on a new platform tonight. Didn't work, so that's good that we did the test now. So that Friday, we can get going at 7 p.m. with all your leftover requests from last Friday, as well as hopefully some new ones. Follow our page. Follow our page, okay? Jeremy and Jen, an acoustic duo. That's us, huh? Follow that page and you'll get notified when we go live. We hope that you guys will keep joining us because we're stuck inside, mostly. We're getting outside for walks and runs and skipping and jumping. Sometimes we do that move from The Wizard of Oz. Whatever you got to do, right? To stay active. It's a good thing. So, we're going to do one more song for you guys. I hope to see you on Friday night, 7 p.m. And see you.
I don't know, Kristen. I really don't.
Is it like a, what do you call that? Like when you go out with a guy and he's like your, wingman? Is it like a wingman?
Or like right-hand man, left-hand man.
I want to be your left-hand man. That's interesting. We should look that up. I know you will. Look that up. Okay, we're going to do one more tune for you. This is actually one of the very first tunes that we did, that we posted on our YouTube channel when we first started the duo, which I think is probably about 7 years ago now, something like that, maybe about six and a half. We don't really post a whole lot on YouTube, but this was one of the very first songs, and we, of course, did this. hi, Erin. I don't know what I was saying now. I got distracted again. It's terrible. I have to stop reading the comments. Now that we're so close right now, I can see all the comments, so I just want to read the... You guys okay just watching me read the... Yeah. Okay. Okay, we're going to do one more tune for you guys, and then I'll talk a little more, likely. So,
Lack-lack.
So here we go. Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we've got it wrong, but it's alright. More, they stay the same. Ooh, don't you hesitate, girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Stop wearing faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. You go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself some way, somehow. Blue as the sky, sunburned and lonely. Sipping tea in a bar by the roadside. Don't you let those other boys fool you. Gotta love that afro hairdo. Maybe sometimes you feel afraid, but it's alright. The more you stay the same, change. Don't you think it's strange, girl? Put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your hair down. Stop wearing faded jeans. I hope you get your dreams. You go ahead, let your hair down. You're gonna find yourself some way, somehow. 'Twas more than I could say. Thank you guys so much, and we hope that you guys will join us for the All Night Request Night on Friday, 7 p.m., same bat channel, same-ish bat time, and we'll be getting to a lot of those requests that are left over from last Friday night, and we'll set up a new Slido code for you guys so you guys can give us some live requests. Thank you so much again. Stay safe, stay home, and we'll see you on Friday. Bye, everybody.